It's wild. I get paid to make songs. Shit crazy. I get paid to speak my mind. Y'all pay me for that. Yeah. It's like my mind is like an amusement park or something. Admission. 999 to get in. Yeah. I'm for the outsiders, the introverts, the motherfuckers that don't fit in. Yeah. Drug abusers, codeine users that been hurt by women. Yeah. I'm a drug abuser, codeine user, modern day John Lennon. Yeah. How many perkins I popped up really ain't nobody business. Since it's just me and you here, I admit I've been tripping. Way too many. Yeah, way too many. Yeah, way too many. Way too many. Way too many. Way too many. World tour worldwide, seen it with my own eyes. Walking around London off the pills, this my third time. Everybody asks me how it feel to live my life. I know how I feel, but I know I don't feel alright. I'm a fight away demon, feel like Tyson. Cursed blood on my hands, what have I done? Truth is what I really need to find out before the enemy finds out. Couldn't move, Satan said, peekaboo. Baby girl, is that you? You said no, but I'll take her too. Woke up, couldn't move, Satan said, look at you. Out of luck, bound to lose. Misery, avenue, admission. 999 to get in. I'm for the outsiders, the introverts, the motherfuckers.
Oh, yeah. I think it's about that time, everybody. I think it's about that time, man. I'll see you all very soon. I don't know why I keep saying that. See, well, that's like my thing. It's like the thing I say when I'm just too big and I have nothing else to say. Like, I'll see you all on the other side. See you on the show. I'm just too high. Taylor, thanks for the Twitch Prime. I love you. Reginald, thanks for the 7 months. Tech with the fucking 10 months, a whole bunch of new follows. What's going on, everybody? It's my 21st birthday today. Do you mean the 1st of March or the 2nd of March? Because that's super dope. I ordered the grinder too hype, dude. I'm excited. Thank you so much for ordering. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoy it. You're going to enjoy it. I know you're going to enjoy it. That's the craziest thing. It's going to be the best grinder you've ever used in your goddamn life. Eclipse, thanks for coming in with the Twitch Prime. I love you. Literally barely opened Twitch as your stream started, Stizzy. We just got it going, man. We just got it going at the right time with the right people. You know what I mean? That's all you really need in life is the right people, the right smoke. Johnny, thanks for the 4 months with Pop. With love Pop. And I keep thinking you're about to end the stream. Every time I say that right, I apologize. Kento is off camera right now, so we're going to take this one. Johnny, thanks for the 4 months. I love you, Erick. Take a dab with me. You my Asian sensation, Chan, man. You're my fucking just cutie pie, you know? First time in the chat from the YouTube channel. What's good, Felipe? I appreciate you for being here, man. Felipe? That's my guy right there. It's my birthday tomorrow, cutie. Brandon, I love you so much. Thank you for being here. Foggy Nevada, thank you for the 2 months. You are a legend. Wake and bake today? You mean like, are you overseas? Is that what you mean? I don't know if I'm going to get a wake and bake, bro. I think I'm going to sleep in tomorrow, bro. Nice and sweet and cute. You know what I mean? Probably to like 10. You know, I don't really like sleeping in past 10. Yeah, I feel like I wasted some time, you know. 9:30 is okay. 9:30 is all right. Not preferred, but hopefully I'm up to 9. Make you a rug? Bro, you don't make rugs. Get the fuck out of here. If you make rugs, I'll buy one. Bro, you don't even need to, like, make one. That's fucking amazing. I would love to. T-Biscuit, what's good, man? What's good? Thank you for coming to Twitch Prime. We got ASAP coming in with 2 months. Just woke up 7 a.m. in the UK right now. What's up, Chan? Listen to Stayin' True by Chris Travis. Change your life. Are the Cubist Grinders ready to ship? They are ready to ship tomorrow. and hopefully you'll have them by the end of the week. If you're in California, you'll have your grinder by the end of the week. If not, then you'll get it like, I don't know when. At the end of the week? Or like in probably like 7 calendar days from now. Not 7 business days, but like 7 calendar days. So like 1 week from now, you'll probably have it. You know what I mean? If you're outside of California. Maybe next Monday or Saturday. This Saturday, if you're lucky. I think so. I believe. I'm going to spark this Royal Blunt. Let's go, man. Let's go. That's amazing times. What's your favorite object to smoke out of? That is not sold at a dispo. Wait. Oh, like a random ass fucking... What is this? This is a crazy little beat right here. It's the Nutcracker reproduced. Dude, I don't really smoke out of like improv shit like that anymore. But if I had to choose, I'd be a fruit probably. Because cans are dangerous. Water bottles, you got plastic. So like all that shit's fucked up. I'll smoke out of a fruit any day though. You know what I mean? There's a lot of fruit too that go crazy. I fuck with fruit. Sing me happy birthday and hit the high notes. I wish, brother. If I had them right now, you know, I'd be hitting with the... You know? You'd be like, God damn, Eric, I can't even believe my ears right now. I can't believe what I'm hearing. Did you hear that fucking animal in the distance?
I'm so happy that I'm so rich.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yo, what game should we play? I'm baked as fuck. I feel like I want to play a game with you guys, you know? You know what? Let's play Halo. Should we play Halo? A little bit of ranked Halo action? I'm down. One COD game? I bet you my update's going to take like 1,000,007 years. Yo, I have a meeting on Friday about changing my card code. I'm very excited. I should check out Squad, but I heard that shit's good. Got to re-rank? I know. We only played one game, so we have 9 more games to go. But hopefully we can just grind our way all the way to the like, diamonds again, man. I got placed in plat 5. I got placed plat 5 last season. Hopefully I can just get up there, you know? Best drink? It's right here. It's the Thai tea. This shit's cracked. Every single time I hand someone this for the first time, that's been my thing recently. I like, whenever I'm meeting up with someone, we're smoking, I'll get them a Thai tea. And they're like, bro, I never had some shit like this before. It's amazing. It'll get you going, bro. It'll get you feeling all fucking crazy. In the best way possible. It appears I've lost the tip. Oh, there it is. I was gonna say I lost the tip to my fucking puffco pen. That sucks ass. So much shit on my desk. Take that over there. Scoop that. Put the puffco right there. Boom. Boom. Got my pineapple going on. Lighter. We just need to make sure we're all good right now. I was gonna throw that away. There's one behind me. Just fuck, dude. I can't get a single kill. Did I have a single kill yet? I'm 1-4. We're actually getting fucking donkeyed on. I just gotta roll with my homies, to be honest. I'm dead as fuck. Good kills, teammates. That's how you do a classic little bait and switch. We're only down by 1 now. All I had to do was stop dying. I was the key. Oh, this guy's a fucking tank. Oh, I have no nades. That's so cucked. He's fully healed up too now. Oh, I'm gonna die! Why that man's jumping, look right at you, hacker? I don't know if there are really that many hackers in Halo, but who knows? There could be. Oh shit. That guy came out of nowhere, bro. That guy honestly kind of scared me. Alright, now I'm top fragging all of a sudden. You know what I'm doing out here. You know what I'm doing. We're about to lose two games in a row, though. Someone grab the Spanky. Oh my lordy. These guys don't miss. Shit. One bullet left. I gotta make it count. Watch me get a two-piece right now. Oh. That's a good shot. Tell me that's not a good shot. Get the overshoot. Ah! Oh my god, if I kill this guy? Oh, you fucking suck, dude. He's so lit. Oh shit, I'm dead as fuck. Should have thrown a nade, man. What am I doing? Podcast of Yola was lit. I appreciate you, Biggie. I thought it was lit. Erick Chan guy looks familiar. I don't know what you're talking about. We haven't taken the lead once this game. We're tied. Let's get these kills, boys. Oh my. That nade smacked me in my face, damn it. Let's see. Oh, we're up by two. Oh my goodness. Oh shit, there's three of them near me. I'm all about the trades, baby. That's what I'm all about right now. Oh my god, I'm nasty, bro. Oh! Ooh! I'm carrying this brother. Ah! I thought I had regular nades, honestly. There you go, Pupco. So many damn cans of butane, that's what I'm saying, man. I feel like sometimes I'll go through like three dabs and then need to refill or some bullshit. Fucking spanky. Dead as fuck. Okay, we're up by four. Let's chill out a little bit. Let's chill out. Let's calm down. Guy's cheeks, bro. He's scared. Oh, shit. That came out of nowhere. There's no way we're all about to die. Come on, boys. Get that trade. You need that trade. There's no shot. He died, too. Bro, they just tied it up out of fucking nowhere. Are you joking? It's actually insane. That's actually insane. They just had a 5-point swing. Bro, what? Oh my god, look at my team. Honestly, I have been stealing mad kills. 2v1. Getting lit up, dude. Oh my lordy. Yo, he's just locking me down, dude. I need some help. I just can't get this guy. There you go. Oh, that guy did not miss. He's lit, though. Get that kill. He's so lit. He's shooting at the wall. He actually just put four bursts straight into the wall. I've never seen something like that in my life. Oh, that's fucked, buddy. Dude, we were up by so much at one point. This is actually so sad. Oh, there's so many! Whoa. That's an actual insane nade. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not even mad about that. There's my body! What? Good Q, good Q. Oh, shit. Hang on, we're only down by one. We're only down by one. Oh my goodness, I choked that so hard. What am I doing? Good kill, good kill. Hang on, we're tied. Oh shit, we're tied. This is horny as fuck. I had to type that in the chat just so they knew how serious this was. Look at these pussies. He's running. He's literally running. What am I doing chasing this kill? Fuck him. Oh! My teammate's nasty, dude. Good fucking shit, teammate. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. What am I doing? Yo, we better not choke this, dude. What? This game is broken. He should have been dead. No. Hey, he has a rocket. He has a rocket. He has a rocket. How did that guy not die? Did that guy not have no shields? What? How did that guy not die with the needler? How did that guy... I mean, I probably would have died by that rocket either way. But how did that guy... He had no shields. That was crazy. Damn, we lost two in a row, man. Things are looking bad for our Elo. Our Elo is looking pathetic. Sad. Game cheated with that pink gun? Bro, you're telling me that fucking bitch. It's okay, we'll take a blinker to get over it, man. I'll see you guys. Damn. Wow, banana pie, man. Good to the last drop. There's like nothing left. Is that gonna be tweaking? That's what I'm saying. You prefer streaming on here on Twitch or on YouTube? Both are pretty lit, but this is more like a kickback. It's like a nice little environment. I love it. It's like a lot more a homie. YouTube's like a part, you know. You're only there for an hour or two, dipping. I like forget that I go for 3-4 hours sometimes on Twitch. So, it's just a good time, you know. Americana, I like balls. He's a silly guy, for sure. What's good? Fell asleep. Didn't see the stream. About to wake back up. With some citrus fruit butter. That sounds amazing, my guy. That sounds like something. Hey, Daddy, you're even cuter, man. It's going good, Rogue. How are you doing, bro? Twitch on top? Yeah, I like Twitch. I do play 5M a little. I mean, I haven't played it in a while, man. We used to play RP pretty heavily. It used to be like an everyday, every stream kind of thing, but it's been a while, to be honest with you. Hey, Rain, you fucking suck. Come on now. How are you doing, though, bro? You cough so hard, you're so lazy, your body. Oh, I thought that for sure. Twitch chat's always superior. It's nice and chill, right? Like, I can read every chat, and it's like actually like a question or meaningful, or it's like responding to somebody, or like there's like emotes or like a suggestion, you know. I can only read like 10% of the YouTube chat. It's the 90% is tweaky as fuck. Like, it doesn't even make sense. People are just spamming, it's just random bullshit, you know. It's crazy. She don't want me to leave, Crispy, what's going on with you, man? I'm chilling right now. Just trying to rank up in Halo, just trying to find some games. Doesn't look like it's on our side right now. We played two games of Slayer, though, that's why. I'm gonna say the first Forza I ever played came with the 360, maybe? Was that Forza Motorsport 2, if I'm not mistaken? I think it came with the Xbox or something, and I really didn't like it. Because it was like the Motorsport one. Pretty superior for sure. You ever fuck with Rocket League? I used to play the shit out of Rocket League, bro. Like, so fast. Long as it's been fun. Still here waiting for the noties. That's what I'm saying, Drew. Shit's just fucking with me recently. Milk, thanks for coming in with the 3 months. I appreciate you. Glad I get to watch you more. Stay on your YouTube uploads. Keep the bangers coming. You know I will, Talise. I love you. Milk, thanks for coming in with the 3. You're crazy. Can I find this game, please? This is crazy. I think I gotta cancel the search or something. Oh, someone joined. Is that right? Required input type is not available for this playlist. Is he on? Wait, what the fuck? My night's going well, man. My whole day's going pretty well, to be honest with you. It's been a fantastic bit of time. What happened with the 5-minute afternoon stream? 5-minute afternoon stream? A nice little afternoon stream. It'll be 10. No Man's Sky update. I never really got into that game. I heard that game was supposed to be like revolutionary. Take a dab with me, brother. Oh, you know I will. Oh, you know I will, man. Just give me a little bit, you know what I mean? Just give me a little bit. Life of the Galaxy is while high as a whole other experience. Oh my goodness, we finally got into one. Let's motherfucking go. I've been playing Demon's Souls recently. I like that. Just watched both your new videos today. Keep up the good work. Yo, I appreciate you, man. Map is literally infinite. No Man's Sky. It's literally infinite. It's just like randomly generated over and over and over. Kind of like some Minecraft shit. Minecraft world is pretty close to infinite. I already said that shit, Fallen Fate. Come on, mate. A mid-gym dab? Get out of here, bro. Get out of here. Dana White says Gilbert Burns versus Kamazot happening at 273. Oh, shit. UFC 273, huh? That's kind of dope. Coach confirms Colby Covington's refusal to pay camp fees as reason for more. Just got done with a new episode of Nope as usual. Good shit. I appreciate you, Dark Shinobi. Thank you so much, man. We tried hemp wraps. Oh, hi, hemp wraps. I have, man. I feel like I made a video on them way back in the day as well. They're the ones that come with a little wooden stick. Oh, did I just stick my teammate? Oh, I just ran. I just needed one more burst, but that's actually what I needed. There's like 3 on me. Oh, shit. Oh my god, we're getting triple capped already. Completely missed that burst. Teammate. Good kill, teammate. Good kill. Let's go. Good capture. Good capture. Let's go. Oh my lordy. Good assist. There's some good assists going on right now. As long as we're scoring, you know what I mean? I'm not even worried about it. That's not real estate. Jeez. I just need some property, you're damn right. That's what we should be talking about. That's what we need, man. Oh shit, hopefully that's a good nade. It's right at his feet. What? How'd that happen? Damn, and he healed up. That's insane. Grab that shotty. Oh. What? Wow, that's actually insane. He's nuts. He's actually nuts. I'm not gonna lie. He's crazy as fuck. It's okay. Things are gonna be okay. We're getting actually fucking dipped on. Teammate. Damn near killed my teammate by accident. That's unfortunate. I think I had a little better movement, he would have lived. Oh my, that's a great nade, I guess. Tokyo is on to something? What do you mean? Is Tokyo doing some fuck shit right now? Your team scored. Damn. Oops. Ah! Missed that nade, man. Capture A. Yeah, there you go. This guy gets it. Enemy team score. Pussy. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. Damn, with the shoddy, huh? That's just unfortunate. We're just getting pooped on, to say the least. These are just unfortunate. Come on. Oh, Jesus. He wasted both rockets on me. What a dickhead, man. Yo, Xavier, what the fuck? What the fuck, Xavier? Bruh. 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 Dude, my whole shit just lagged out because of you, you maniac. I love you, man. Thank you so much. Holy shit, I don't even know what to say right now, bro. Just came in with 25 gifted. 25 gifted? Listen. Shit out of me. Get out there, teammate. I don't think I should have killed him, but I'll take it anyway. This game's needs a little bump. No! Yo, thank you, Xavier. I don't even. You're crazy, dude. I love you. I'm gonna kiss you. Triple cap, good shit. And three down, let's go. Oh, that's a nade and a half. That guy has to be mad. Imagine if we came back. I'd literally go. Those are crazy names. And I'm on a killing spree. Stop playing with me. That guy does not miss at all. Oh my goodness, these guys are insane. They're blowing my mind. Imagine Halo with Unreal 5. I don't even know what Unreal 5. Holy shit, we're actually kind of close to beating them. What the fuck? Yo, you guys are nuts. Let's fucking go. Let's come back. I'm about to come. No way. He shot both rockets again, dude, just to kill me. We're in the lead, though. It's okay, it's okay. Get A capture. Kill me. Let's go, baby. Oh, we're bossing up. We're bossing up. Yo, they're bossing up. Let's go. Oh, shit. shit, bro. They're really just getting fucking pooped on. Give me the triple. Ooh. His shield's broken. Let's go. What's that guy? No way. Damn. Hang on, we're still in the lead. We're still in the lead. We need to capture A real quick or something, man. Shit, boy. Shit, shit, shit. It's okay. Spawn right near A. Things are looking good. Oh my, dude, that rocket is crazy. It's okay, we captured A. I'm feeling good. Yo, I can't believe we're in the lead. I really can't. Good C action going on. Xavier, 10 more. What the fuck? Xavier, don't make me just cry right now. Thank you. Holy shit. Oh, this guy is insane. How does he have 14 bullets with this? Does he just keep like running around the map, picking up the shotguns? I've never seen this in my ammo. Fuck me. Good kill, teammate. You're sick. Shit. Oh, dude, what is going on? Holy shit, High Gambit coming in with the 5 gifted now. Yo, yo, we just came back. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Hell yeah. Hell. Hell yeah. Those guys just got fucking shit. Ooh, what a game. What a game. The only good thing is that we've been top frag at the top of our team in every single loss. That was a dub, and we're at the top of the team again. Hopefully we're ranked well. Yo, Xavier, I don't even know how many total gift cards came in. Was that 35 or some nonsense like that? High Gambit came in with 5. If you just got a sub courtesy of Xavier, make sure you tell him thank you. Oh, excuse me. Oh, fuck me. Oh, wow. Oh, shit. Occupation time. Had the most occupation time, too. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. You see, we might just play all 7 tonight. Damn near. Just got another chronic card off my homie in school. $50. I started smoking 2 years ago. And I'm 12. Wait, what? Bro. Someone get that guy. That has only watched you and Yola? That's some real shit, man. Yola's a real one, 100%. Yola's a legend. I'm glad that was a fun game mode, man. You know what I mean? Domination's always cool. I like the twist that you don't score points unless you're capturing 2 or 3 of them. That's cool. Makes it a little bit more intense. Makes it possible for a comeback, you know? I like that. Because if you let that slip away in regular domination, then you're just kind of fucked. Unless you just manage to hold a triple cap for a long time for no reason. It's tough. I don't watch the straight show, man. That's some real shit, Khan. Appreciate you, man. Yo and Chan, the dynamic duo. Those are the homies right there, man. Why was the audio like that? I think we were listening to a leak and it was like playing through like Instagram live and someone screen recorded or something like that, I bet. Hey, just got the grinder. Let's fucking go. BJ, you're a legend, man. That's a legendary name as well. Is this the one you just got 5 minutes ago? I just got a little email reply for it. Your shit shall be shut. How you doing this fine evening? I'm doing amazing, man. We had a fantastic day today, to be honest with you. Hopefully all of March is like that, you know? Just a great way to start the day. I'm excited about it. I'm excited. Delicious.
Oh, delicious.
I don't know what I'm playing. Oh, Oddball. Oddball's good. For some reason, my audio I'm not sure if the other guys had mics. Maybe that's it. This shit on kid. Damn, what? That's a crazy kill. What you do today, bro? Been at work the whole day? Damn, nice. I got a video out earlier today, so I edited that. I made sure to, I cleaned mine like entire house. I honestly forgot what else I did. I feel like it was a busy day though. No cap. Run! Run! Let me know if Mario Kart's and bank grapes I can ship. Jeez. I feel like you're capping. But at the same time, I feel like he's not capping because I've seen many, many chats just like that. Oh, that guy just doesn't miss. Watch this kill. Someone's about to be mad. I don't know where to run.
Help!
Oh! Come on, boys. Send some help. At least smoke some cartoons. Cartoons? That's awesome. I need to smoke some of those for sure. Oh my goodness, I got that kill with the nade. I'm nasty. Grab that shit. You got it. Let's get it. Escort this ass. Oh my goodness, I'm getting fucking smoked out here, man. Smoked out. Oh shit. Oh yeah, by 8. This looks like a nice competitive game right here. If I've ever seen one. Oh, they're hitting these crossbow shots. It's that auto aim, bro. That fucking controller shit. Watch that nade. Bruh. Oh shit, a grapple? That was a baller ass. What does that say at the next? It said, someone got ninja and hate to see it. You eat ass? I've eaten ass a couple times in my life, man. It's alright. It's not too bad. Oh, that is a fucking nade and a half. Oh, shit. I'm gonna run towards my teammates right over here. I'm about to win it for my boys. Right. 10 seconds. Yeah, what the fuck? They're not even trying to kill me. I haven't been shot in a minute. They quit or something? Dubs. Nice. Just broke my carb cap? No! That's. Oh my goodness, I'm getting murked. Ah! He got me, I'm not gonna lie. He scared the shit out of me too. Wow, I'm 3-5. Holy shit, these guys are carrying me. It's okay. It's because I was carrying the ball the whole time. That's don't worry, boys. I got it. I got it for the boys, though. Get that sheet. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Damn, how did I? I don't know how I lost that fight, but like I didn't really lose. So, I didn't really miss. Smoking perks in the bathroom, McDonald's, watching Erick. Sounds like the dream to me. You're living. Oh, bro, I didn't expect someone to be right there, man. This guy's killed me 3 times in a row. He's just nasty like that. God damn. Wow, that's the fucking craziest nade, bro. No! That was a good play by him. Great play. Great, fantastic, amazing play by him. Oh, oh, he's right here. Oh, good shit, boys. Good shit. Yo, he's killed me again. He killed me again. Alpha Chad Daddy. That's crazy. Yeah, pick that ball up, pick that ball up. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Oh my god, we gained a lead. Good needs. Grab the ball. Where'd the ball go? Oh. Grab the ball. Pick the ball up. Yo, this guy's trolling. He's just defending the ball without touching it. Watch this kill. Oh, come on, man. What the fuck is going on? We got to move. Oh, grenade. Hey. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck is going on? Oh. Don't worry, boys. I got it. Oh, what a nade. Ah! Run! Alpha Chad Daddy killed me, that motherfucker! Just woke up in a dream. And I found a cold name found. Guess what? Cut him off, cut him off, cut him off, cut him off. Get this kill, get this kill. Let's get this kill, generic. I don't miss. All headshots. Kill. Let's run. Get shit on, kid. Oh. Good ball placement. Let's fucking go. Bye bye. Yo, we need some of these kills. Holy shit. They're putting an offensive together. No! 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 I just got trolled so fucking hard. Pussy. Mm.
What?
This game is trolling me hard.
Run! Run! Yo, get the fucking ball! He jumped off. No, he's gonna get it. Someone get that motherfucker!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. We're only 8 points off. Get that fucking kill, generic.
No! 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 That's bullshit. That's such bullshit.
It's okay.
What the fuck?
That's some horseshit, bro. Damn, that guy has 29 kills. He's carrying the fuck out of us. Don't worry, boys. I got the ball. Oh, this is fucked up.
How's he not dead?
Bro, this guy's trolling. How's he have more kills than me? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Someone get that guy.
Ooh!
Good kills, boys. We're going off this round. I can already feel it. The teamwork, the synergy is flowing. Oh, he's lit. Oh, shit.
How the...
Alpha Chad, that is infinite health, I guess. Damn, he really tossed that hoe over. He does it every time. He's a genius.
No, don't kill me. Oh shit, I'm fucking safe, baby. Let's fucking go. Oh!
He juked the fuck out of me, bro. That's some bullshit. Sad boy, thanks for the team. About to sneak up on somebody real quick. Oh, look at this guy. He has no idea. I guess I didn't need camo for that, but... Oh, shit! Good kill. Get this guy. These guys are going hard right now, for sure. Good assist. Good ball grab. What the fuck? We're playing ring around the fucking cock. I did not know. I was gonna say, I didn't know you could get up there. That would've been lit. Give me the triple. Ooh. Good ball grab. Let's go. Are we pooping on these boys? Someone get this guy. Oh, shit. Nice. Good trades all around. Get that guy. He choked it. Generic, you choked it, you motherfucker. This guy has 44 kills. I've never seen that in Halo. No cap. Where's he going? Oh, he's going to that spot. This little fucking pussy. Why'd he throw it off like this guy's an idiot? I feel like he had a little bit of time left. He knew it was his time, actually. Respect. I'm chasing him on the hunt right now. What the? I'm gonna get this guy. Thank you. I think we got it. I think. No. What am I doing, bro? He got the sword. I'm tweaking, man. Why didn't I have the sword out? Good nade. Holy shit. Wow. That was honestly the horniest nade I've ever seen. Oh, what a pussy. Let's go. I thought that was active. Oh! I'm gonna go bring it to that spot. Damn. He's gonna bring it to that spot. What am I doing? I gave it to him. It's okay. Good kills. Generic's a fuck. Generic, I'm gonna fucking kiss you, bro. I'm gonna find you. GG. Get fucking shit on, kids. Holy shit. Just got some Taco Bell. Finna take a dab. Taco Bell sounds intense. Yeah, that was quite the game right there. I'm glad we were able to. Let's go! Danny, thanks for 2 months. Wow. We started off. I mean, we're just making a comeback. I mean, that wasn't even a comeback. That was just a hard-fought victory. You know what I mean? Solid. Fuck OG. OG's a pretty nice little classic strain, man. I don't know how you can say such a thing, to be honest. 11 assists? Jesus.
Right. 6 more games? I thought I could play all fucking all of them, but I don't know.
Honestly, I might be done after that one. What else do I do? Got a couple things that we could rock right now, for sure. Check DM after stream. Let's cook up a dope ass rug, dude. I'm 100% down, man. I'm 100% down. Like I said, I'll pay you for a bundle, damn here. Got the Anova cubes. Hopefully you can ship them out in Bangkok. I think so, man. I think Thailand's on the list of places that I can ship to. I don't see why not. We shall see, man. We shall see. As long as you guys get packages, you know what I mean? It's a valid address. I don't see why. You know what I mean? TQ, thanks for coming with the 7 months, brother. You are insane. Thank you so much. Damn, you're all the way in Thailand. That's actually awesome. Let's see. Let's see. What we got. I bought these just because they were only $8. And I was like, why not? Why not? Arma, that's crazy. Crazy also. Let's see what else we got. Dead Space, Death Loop. I heard that game was kind of cool, man. I didn't play enough of it though. Dead Space. Oh, what if we just did another New Vegas run? That would be so live, to be honest with you. That would be so. New Vegas is one of the best games of all time. But I don't know if I would finish it again. But that shit is dope. Erick, do I smoke weed? I smoke a little bit, man. I smoke a little bit. That's for goddamn sure. We need to finish our game. Or a sports car. Hey. Y'all got the Eevee Pro chain? I've never had these. Sounds like a good time. Damn, we might have to launch that on another time, man. I'm down to run that tomorrow, to be honest with you. I don't know if I have a game planned for tomorrow. So we might just run up some Fallout tomorrow. Ooh, let's go. Let's go. Ready or not, there's some good games out there. That's I play some New Vegas 2 low-key. That's what I'm feeling, right? How do I follow? I think you can type in there. There's this little follow button somewhere, purple. Hit a big little, or maybe the heart. It might be just the heart. Check out a game called Rising Storm 2. I've played Rising Storm 2, but I have not played the game. Why are you trying to say that, man? Come on. Elden Ring really is just like that, huh? It's just like that. Number one. People are loving it. Is this a NASC? Are you driving really fast? Risk of Rain 2? Third person shooter? What is this? Why is it? Oh, it's because it's on sale right now or something? For half off? People are loving this game. I don't use the term perfect game lightly, but yeah, infinite replayability, banger soundtrack, fun gameplay, amazing visuals, and you do it all with friends. What? Is this game this lit? Have you guys played this before? Play game, get loot. Oh, you know what comes out soon? Wonderlands, bro. I can't wait for Wonderlands to come out. That comes out in a month, though. At the very end of this month, which is so whack. Can vouch for that game? Nice. No story spoilers. Inventory and look at this shit, dude. This thing. You get a sword.
This spell. And now check this out. If you come to these machines, the one that has the butt stallion image on it, you now have the option to sell all your junk with a click of a button.
Oh.
You no longer need to like go in and actually, you know, go to your sell thing or go in and then swap over to a thing and then hit sell all junk. You can now sell all junk while running past the machine, essentially.
That's
a pretty cool feature. This is a great way to open two chests at once, by the way. Just the jump and ground.
This looks lit, bro.
Like, let's go ahead and pop our action skills so you guys can see this. So as you can see, you can tell it where to move the blade. So even if they fly out of...
What the fuck, dude? Oh, shit. Can you see it? You can see it, right? Okay, let's make sure. Bro, I can't wait to play this shit. Borderlands is my shit. Look at the health meter and everything. It looks dope. Damn. Oh, this looks so good. This is
amulets,
just...
rings, wards, spells.
Ooh. Hell yeah. I'm trying to get a squad for this, man. Three people. You guys are going to have to cop this with me. We're going to have to run this. Damn, it's going to look so good on PC too, I feel like. This looks different. It still looks like Borderlands. It's a little different. A little boss fight action. With the boys. With the boys. Let's go. Hell yeah. Borderlands 3, I played too. I haven't played Borderlands in so long. That's what I'm saying, right? It's been a while. And now you have superpowers or something. It's called Wonderlands. And you just got some cool stuff. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh, I'm so down. I'm so, what the fuck? I want to get early access. How do all these people have access? There's so many people posting gameplay in the last day. I think the embargo got lifted yesterday, like the beginning of the month. So there's hella people posting just in the past day, which is pretty cool, I guess. You know what I mean? I respect it. Damn, that's exciting. I think there's other bangers coming out this month. Let's see. March game releases. Oh yeah. What the fuck? GTA 5, March 15th? Is this coming out again for like the millionth time? GTA 5 is coming out for the PS5. Jesus. Let's see what we got, man. Aperture Desk Job. Elex 2. Sequel to Elex, the vintage open world role playing. What the fuck? Just a little weird. Far, Changing Tides. I just like new games, you know what I mean? What do we got? Sails into Stores. An atmospheric vehicle adventure that follows the emotional journey of a boy and his ship. $20. Oh, how adorable. It's the cutest thing I've ever seen. Little Orpheus? Oh shit, 2020 adventure game? I guess this just came out again. Little Orpheus for PS5. Oh, it got delayed. Delayed indefinitely due to Soviet storyline? Oh, what? It's about like Russians taking over or some shit, I bet. And they're like, fuck! They're like, bruh, we can't even release it. That's actually crazy. Valheim. I wonder why these games are all bolded. I don't even know what Valheim is, to be honest with you. 35mm? Zombie Rollers, Pinroll, Babylon's Fall. It's gotta be. Oh, a Gran Turismo game is coming out? Say it ain't motherfucking so. Valhalla DLC. GTA Online for Jumping 5. Distant Worlds 2. That game is oof. Star Tenders. Who pressed mute on Uncle Marcus? That's a great question. Edition Zero on PC. Ghostwire Tokyo? The next game from the Evil Within developers. Oh, it's coming out from Bethesda? Oh, shit. What is this? It's coming out on PC and PS5? That comes out the same day as Wonderlands. Why, though? And Kirby. Death Stranding's coming out on PC. Is it a horror game? Given the pedigree, easy to assume it's going to be a horror game. The developer responsible for Evil Within. Oh, the studio head is none other than Resident Evil creator Shinji Mikami. What? He started his career at Capcom. This guy made Resident Evil? That's lit! This is the studio's first stab at an action-adventure game. First-person action game with movements inspired by traditional Kujikiri hand gestures. It's been described as karate meets magic. What? Yo, what is this? You guys know what this is? Is this gonna be lit? Cheers. We would love this game. Can you play Marks? Official showcase? What are people saying about it? I don't think we're gonna watch the full 20 minutes, but it almost looks like a Watch Dogs or Sleeping Dogs kind of like art style. Indeed. Oh. What the fuck?
Learn to upgrade and master these abilities based on your play style, incorporating powerful core grabs.
Damn.
Perfectly timed blocks, all to devastating effect. Portions in reality, known as Utena spaces, where time and space themselves cannot be trusted.
Oh, this looks hella unique.
Again, and gain access to devastating supercharged attacks.
This is crazy. Oh, it's like kind of open world, but kind of not.
Using spectral vision, you're able to sense visitors and other points of interest as you make your way.
Oh, it is open world. Oh, what they're making of. What the fuck? This game looks crazy, bro. This game looks crazy. Loves to sound effect. Play some cyberpunk, you say. We'll see about that, man. We'll see about that. Apparently, I saw this a year ago, which is kind of crazy. Damn. That drops at the end of this month. And Gran Turismo 7. I can't believe they're still making these. That shit is fucking whack. Nah, I'm just kidding. I think it'll be okay. Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Oh, there ain't shit coming out next month. That's a shame. At least we got, what's it called at the end of this one? The Force Unleashed on the Switch. What the fuck is the Serpent Rogue? I just want to see if there's any bangers coming out. Medieval Fantasy World? What the fuck? That's goofy. Forspoken. What is this? End Zone, A World Apart? Console exclusive? Some bullshit. Survivor's Edition. Oh, wait. Why is this one on the PC? I'm confused.
End Zones were and start. Lead your people.
I'm not the biggest fan of that. I don't know what Forspoken is. This is looking kind of crazy. By Square Enix, huh? Interesting. Forspoken gameplay trailer.
She is hell's scorned. How else did she
survive
in the corruption?
What the fuck? It kind of looks like ass.
The people are afraid. They look to me in the council for hope that we cannot give them.
I guess I'm being like an asshole. Oh, that looks good.
Wherever I go, am I tripping? Shit. It's always been this way. Athia's all but lost.
Oh, that looks good. That
everything
looks good.
That corruption touches,
it breaks. Yeah, I saw it up close.
I mean, I don't expect every game to look great or anything.
On my back. You who set this battle in motion.
This looks kind of cool, I guess. It's like for, what's it called? Horizon?
Lies!
Looks alright. Looks alright. It looks decent, you know what I mean? It looks alright. Cuphead? More Cuphead? Bro, my little brothers fucking love Cuphead. They're always talking about it. Pac-Man Museum Plus will bring the retro vibes to the Switch. Ooh. Looks like fun. Looks like a lot of fun. Dying Light 2 DLC. There ain't shit in June. There ain't shit in July. Oh, the new Saints Row comes out this year? That's kind of gross. Xenoblade. Starfield, huh? Stalker 2? That's kind of lit. Then we got a fuckload of games that are just maybe going to come out. World War 1? That's kind of a cool game. I'm down for that. Scorn? I don't know what Scorn is, honestly. Upcoming first person biopunk survival horror game developed by Serbian Microsoft Windows. What is this? Is coming out? Oh shit, what in the world? Is that a gun he has? Holding it like a gun. Ew. I've not seen this game before. This is kind of tight. Real atmospheric. Interesting. I want to see him shoot something. Oh. Dude, this game looks sick. Is this coming out this year? Ew. What the fuck? This is from 2020 as well? Yeah, this is from a year ago, or 2 years ago. I bet you it looks way better now. Yeah, I bet you it looks way better now. Oh, he's got a foot. You see his foot? There's not many games you can see your own foot. I respect it. This is insane. I've never seen this. Scorn game. Upcoming October of this year, huh? Very nice. Yes, sell all my data to the overlords, please. Coming later this year. Ooh. Is this this thing we just watched pretty much? Yeah. Dude, that reload is fucking... What in the world? It's kind of tight. Oh shit, there's his leg again. What? He does not look okay. What, that's us? Dude. This game looks awesome. Yeah. It looks like creepy enough to like... Oh. What did I just watch? That was insane. I didn't even watch Elden. I watched like that. That's cop. That's what I'm saying. I have not tried Elden Ring yet, man. I'm just not an Elden Ring kind of guy. You know what I mean? We'll see what's up with it, though. We'll see if one day it's a move. You know what I mean? So, end of this month, we got some fucking classics. End of this month, we got some good ones that'll last us a couple. I'm feeling good about it. I'm feeling good about it. We got Ghostwire and Wonderlands. Let's go. That's amazing. I think I'm going to take a nice little blinker and hop out of here, man. I'm way too fucking tired. Ugh. Thank you all for tuning in, man. Especially if you've been here since the YouTube stream. That's some real shit right there. That's some real shit right there. I'll see you guys on the flip, okay? Thank you for chilling with me. It didn't blink, man. It didn't blink. I'm sorry. I'm trying. Ooh. I think that's it for me, man. Y'all stay cool, all right? Stay safe. Stay sexy. And I'll see y'all on the flip. I love y'all. I love y'all. A lot, okay? I love y'all a lot. Get them Z's, my boy. Hey, you guys have a fantastic sleep, okay? Make sure to stay tuned for all the new videos. There's a bunch of new content that just came out. It's always coming. It's always dripping, saucing up. I'ma kiss you. I love you. Oh, you hurt. So you see. Still like muscle, but for her, GLE. Is it too much to ask? You want me to run the streets? Addicted to this cash. I'm like Tony, it's just me. I'm really from the dash. Now it's digi like a screen. Them troopers on my ass. Got cold in between the seats. Still tell everybody love them, but I keep them out of reach. I glad we never met before I play. Remember me. I really set the bottle in my bitch, she play for kids. Oh, I was down in Georgia, so I got a vet. I wanna feel right in, something I regret. Keep me in my feelings, then they clear the check. I made 20,000, while on Percocet. Oh, she want interview, it's a funny bitch. I got Percocet.